sample files.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of My Time Going to Blow. And today we have a little different video. We got
your boy, Gabriel Berrios. Follow me at that_BodyKid.
That shit.
IG.
There you go. It'll be in the description below.
All right.
And today, today we're discussing this fit. So he got on.
Okay, wait, so let me just put this heat down.
Got it.
This is the thrifted anti-hypebeast fit. Right, so my hat, I got a Converse hat, thrifted $1. But then I spent all my bread on this BOGO. I spent $750
authentic.
On it. Authentic, yeah, I spent $750 on it when it was like $1,000 worth of resale. I thought it was gonna come up. I wasn't.
Went down. Explain this fan pack. I didn't know that shit was Adidas. I saw him one day rocking this in school.
Oh, no.
I thought it was just like a blank leather bag. Then I look closer. It's an Adidas vintage.
Yeah, what's it called? I got it at PacSun, and I think it was like a female. Yeah, so it was like $25.
Mr. White, I didn't more than this. What the hell?
What the fuck is up, Kyle? No, what did you say? What the fuck, dude? Step the fuck up, Kyle.
All right, continue.
So, I got this at PacSun for $25. It was a woman's bag, though. It fits nice.
Hey, it's fully as hell. Shut up.
Yep, and I got these work pants.
These are fire, like from Great Britain, bro. He looks like a
Britain
boy. London tanks, baby. Let's get it.
What did I do?
And then,
so Pack Official, shout out to them. Shout out to my boy Danny, Elias, and Shaq, and the Dad Creps.
These are three. I'll put a close up of these as well.
New Balance 993s, thrifted. Pants are thrifted too.
How much you pay for these?
$8.
$8, bros. For these
size
dad
11
shoes.
And a half.
Size 11 and a half. My size.
Can you help me with this?
Those are fleet. But what I'm saying, dude, is he's the thrift guy. He stays in the thrift 24/7. He's always out there grinding, picking out an amazing fit all the time. He knows what he's doing.
Oh, and the shades for Pat Wolfram will be out for this. But I stay in the thrift because I was on Section 8 for most of my life. The EBT card. I was on Section 8, so I just like adapted to it. All of a sudden, it got hyped. But we're here to talk about this pickup.
This pickup right here, guys. So he paid what, $850?
Like $875.
$875.
I got these on the layaway program at a
layaway
shop. And at first, this is when not the first drop, but the second drop of these.
Mm-hmm.
And they were like reselling from like what? What's reselling now? Well, 1600?
It's like 1600. These are size 11, the highest spin on StockX last time I checked. For StockX, but it was $1,560 for the high spin.
Yeah, so resale went from 1600 to like less than 1,000.
Yeah, it was less, and now it's back up because Virgil's doing great things with Louis Vuitton, and he's building his brand like crazy off of it, skyrocketing. It might crash soon, like the market always does.
Yeah, it's like a boom and bust, but it's cool. I think these are gonna pick up value, especially since the white ones are coming out. They're like a gray.
The new ones are coming out. You're
so
right.
If you're able to pick these up right now,
hold on to them.
Definitely, right? Like for a year or two, definitely hold on to them.
Let them get a little dusty, and then in a year or two, dust
it's
them
just,
off.
Just blow the dust.
Sell them.
Is that easy? That's what happens if you don't know the market too well and you try to flip too quick.
Exactly. You gotta know the market, ladies and gentlemen. So this pretty much is the box. Right here, that's on the front. It says Nike Swoosh, makes them white. They know you got all the other details, but no one cares about the box because everyone cares what's inside this bad boy. So when you open it up, you pretty much get the Nike red right here, upside down Swoosh. And then you got the off-white paper with the Nike collab. Similar, I like how Nike does their own paper whenever they drop a collab, which I really dig personally, even though it's just paper. And then you open it up and you got these bad boys. And my favorite part, actually, hold these real quick.
I got you.
Is this, bro. These laces are flea as hell. I love them. I mean, I tried finding them for sale, but I couldn't. But you said you found them, right?
I found them on some UK website for like £25. That's like $40.
Yeah.
For laces. That's
for laces. Oh,
that's awesome.
So if you can finesse laces off people, say like, yo, it's just laces, give them free. You can sell them for $60. No problem.
My green laces, they're at the house right now. All my black paper maxes. So.
That shit was fire though. I'll put his fit pickup right now up here.
But it's,
because that shit looks clean as hell.
Like when I'm talking about these shoes, it's really crazy how much detail went into them. Like you can see they're like right in the tongue.
This is like the first time I actually held them up close. And this tongue is massive.
It's like a burrito style tongue. So there's the original, so it's a tongue underneath, and there's this like foam piece over it that's like obviously giving it like that militaristic look like that.
And this tag, dude, I love this tag right here. Everyone either cuts them off or like leaves them on. I like the people who leave them on. Pretty much just says off-white 2017 zip tie. Put it up right there.
And another crazy detail that you can't tell in pictures. What's it called? So you see this tab right here, this is there. So first of all, nice details like the leather, like pull tab, has Nike swoosh and bones. But then, you can take them off, and that's crazy because if you're like from the Tri-State area, you can have tops, like Air Force One high tops. I would wear them, the high tops, with the strip, just like that. And have them loose, so like, this is another way like I can separate myself from wearing them because a lot of people put, they leave it like this, or they put the green laces or the orange laces, but personally, like, I don't like being a sheep.
Yeah, he's like, he's a low-key flexor, guys. He's low-key.
I like low-key flexing for the fact that, like, I just don't like looking like a clown having all this hype outfit. I like having it balanced. So I might just wear it like this.
But that is facts. That is facts. But what also I like is when people mix and match laces together, like put orange and white, right?
Yeah, that's nice too. I like when they do
I saw Rex Hogan with the Sean Witherspoons actually. He put the green and orange laces on top, which I think looks absolutely fire.
I watched Sean Witherspoon put the green laces on the 270s, the tiger colorway. That was nice too.
Hey, yo, I got 270s on right now, boys. You know these are the dailies. So pretty much these are going for right now, 1600 will round it out, right?
Yeah.
This tee, I would say like 500 to 600 as well.
Oh my God! Wow!
What size is it?
It's large.
Large, there you go. My size. You know, if you guys want these are for sale, actually, right?
Yeah, they're for sale. Because these are like dead ass really nice shoes. Like, I'm not even fronting. Like, the quality that we, like, I keep saying quality.
Quality mesh, is A1. It's, mesh, I don't,
there's so many like meticulous details. Like, you see the swoosh right here? It looks like a patent leather, but it's like,
it's not
waxed vinyl.
Yeah. I just love these shoes. Some of you may know, I lucked out on all of mine. I did not get a single pair. I've never touched an Off-White besides like in the store. But luckily there's the white ones coming out this weekend, the Viper Maxes, and we're gonna try our luck on those.
Yeah, me too. Look, I'm gonna luck out too.
You know, we'll see what's going on. But today is Thursday. Today was a Supreme. Today was a Supreme drop. I just copped the keychain. You didn't copped one, right?
Nah, I couldn't cop them. This is the biggest purchase I've made.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna stay low for a little bit until I flip them.
And then you better be swimming in them bills,
exactly,
bros.
I'll get the bag soon. I just secured it.
Hey, yo. And people were saying he looks like Postman?
That's the Postman. I'm the swaggiest Postman. I'm Mr. Still.
And he's a dad at the same time.
Exactly. The dad craft right here. I'm Mr. Still, your post girl.
No.
Let's just say that.
That's funny as hell. All right, so we're going to go ahead and put a little montage of the shoes right now.
Lil Frosty, I'm up in New York. Fuck that little bitch, she chew me like pork. I'm ballin' on goofies like I'm playin' sports. I drivin' through Houston, I swervin' the Porsche. Call up, take money, and hit with the beam. Bad bitch, she sippin' on lean. I don't fuck with Zannies, I just kinda green. She bounce on my dick like a trampoline. Lil Dottie, she want me to cuff her. I do not love her, I just wanna fuck her. She lick on my lollipop, I'm out of
sight. Alright, y'all, so that's it for the montage. That's pretty much it for the video. So we added all up, like 1600 for the shoes. We'll say 600 for the shirt.
Yeah, it's a fair price.
And plus the thrift finds, I mean, resale on them.
Like, so these pants maybe like $30.
$30,
and
yes.
The hat maybe $30. The shades are $18.
So $18, and then
oh,
plus
accessories. Yeah.
Oh, he got them rings. You know, he's literally a Londoner, bro. He literally belongs in London. At the unknown vlogs. Unknown vlogs. You gotta recruit this guy, bro.
Seriously.
Yeah. We got the watch too. We got everything. He literally looks like he belongs in London. He got the shoes on right now. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the camera.
That's him on feet. So look at that whole fit, boys.
That look, bro, that look. All right, guys, so that is pretty much it for this video.
Thank you for having me, Thomas. Hey, I appreciate time with Boys in Brazil. I appreciate that. Hopefully more vids in the future.
For sure. Any trip to the thrift will be fun with this, dude.
Exactly. All right, so good luck, guys.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment, subscribe. Make sure to enter their giveaway as well. It's in the link. The link is in the description as well. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.